Who you want to go work with? All right, look, hey. Battle to my left. Introduce yourself.
I know what it is.
He got the face that his brother gonna snub. I'm like Spade, cause I'm known to take his hearts and diamond and put deuce to his club. You start a motion battle saying, what are those? This time I'ma say you look like a motherfucker. See, this battle about to get a little crazy. I'm probably gonna say some shit he don't like. But I'd be damned if I lose to a nigga who threatened nerds. And my man lose to a nigga that's had his hype. See, I'm ready to go in. But my man Static told me stay calm. One slap to AP face and it's gonna stand for all palm. Get up in my space and prepare to meet the time. See, last time you pocket check Steph. So try and step. Cause Phil gonna be holding your brain. And that nigga Vito gonna be holding whatever's left. Yeah, it's about to be a whole bunch of crimes. I'm talking Walking Dead. I break Shane. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. What's up, man?
Say that shit again.
Run it back. Talking Walking Dead. I put niggas to Shane. I break rhymes. I'm not to be crossed like parallel lines. Carson Palmer to his back, got me ready to start this nine. See, you might have these niggas fool, got them thinking that you Theroux. I'm Oliver Queen with it, punches coming like the arrow. Make them Scorpion come in, then knock them out like Sub-Zero. Then rip out your bone and then beat you with the marrow.
Go ahead, time. That's right. Tough.
He made us on time.
Hey, round one, so AP, hold it down, y'all.
I'm freestyling.
Hold it down, y'all.
First off, put the camera on that lane. Nigga, don't ever say my fucking name. This ain't gonna be no Quavo when I take this fucking chain. Lord niggas. You say don't say nothing about your mom. Nigga, fuck your mom. What you gonna do about it, bitch? And I dare you to make a move. I smack you in your shit. I'm all in your face with this shit. Touching your pockets and you ain't gonna do shit. Let me back up and calm down. Nigga, you talking about we clowns? Nigga, y'all clowns. I come outside every day, swear to God, send a J. It's a 30 round. Damn one of you fuck niggas that act stupid. Your shirt tight as shit. What do you think you is, Cupid? You the love doctor with them leaves? Hold on. You the love doctor with these leaves on? Them not even leave assholes. Get your jeans on. You want to get some good shit. You want some broke shit. You out here wearing them joints from 2 years ago. Get your shit up, bitch. How do you want to punch one of y'all niggas in the face when y'all mention my name? Come on. I be wanting to punch one of y'all niggas in the face when y'all mention my name. I don't be understanding this shit. Y'all coming in my court. This my game. This my shit. So get the fuck off my rip. You got 30 more seconds before I empty that fucking clip. And I ain't even mean to touch your face, but I know you ain't gonna do nothing. And I know you be bluffing. You got an H&M coat on. I know you ain't stunting. You can't be getting no money. You just showed us $60. I got two pockets. I guarantee I'm gonna show you more than $60. Real shit, oh, you watch me serve every day. These niggas don't even play. And I swear to God, seeing you on that pole, I think you gay. And that's real shit. I just had to let them know that, Steve. I seen you. You was sitting at the top of the pole. The pole was in the crack of your ass. This nigga just got out of class. Talking about rapping. You went home, you wrote these rhymes in math class? I know you did. You in college. You was a college boy.
Time. Time. Oh, God, stop calling time, baby. Yeah. Round two. Let's get it. Oh, no, I'm good. Until you say some good bars, I ain't gonna show you no respect. I can have on all Nikes, but you still couldn't put this nigga in check. Now it's time for a game and rearrange the alphabet. Cause see, I tell my G's where you are, they know where you be. Run up in your house, give it up, or you F like that, okay. Let out the E. Draw's head off, body looking like a T. Knock him out cold, got him catching all these Z's. See, most people say when you rap, you gotta paint a picture with your bar. So with the blood of this dead rapper, I'm gonna paint you a collage. Drive by, but I don't shoot from the car.
Okay.
And lock the door, load the gun, put the ship up in park. He's trying to run, that's cool, cause he won't get too far. I ain't handing out wishes when I get to shooting like a star. See, these niggas that surround me, they been here since my youth. But see, your mans ain't your mans, because them niggas should have really told you the truth. You thinking they your mans, I'm about to give you proof. Out of all the niggas out here, which one of y'all told this nigga never hop in the booth? Instead, they let you go on, let you thinking you was making music. You probably recorded in your man's bathroom while your other man probably produced it. Hey, nah, but for real though, I'm lying, because this nigga's song sound nice when it's muted. Question me, I get to raise the arm like a student. Test me, I pop up at your crib. Right to your granny house while she babysitting the kids. Beat your granny with a walker, then choke the baby in the crib. If it crashed while it's eating, I'ma feed it to bed. See, I'm a motherfucking master. I'm a motherfucking master. My nigga spaceman, they be ready to blast ya. I turn sons in the office, office to a bastard. Chainsaw with me like it's about to be a massacre.
So I guess this your team.
Of course.
Who's shooting something?
It's nasty.
Yeah, y'all bluffing. Cause I know for a fact, nigga with the motherfucking cap on ain't shooting nothing. He look like a fucking squid. He ain't with you?
No.
Oh, I don't give a fuck anyway, cause I never care. But back to the subject. Why your shirt so tight? Why your jeans fit just right? Damn, son, you ain't got no swag. I like you wore the boss tee, but them jeans ain't got no cash. Because if they did, I'd be in them. Why you keep looking at me? I don't like them denims. Them jokes ain't tight neither. This type of nigga, I smack one of y'all ass. Run up on one of y'all niggas, see if the Mac gon' blast. If it jam, grab me the 38 on my hip and see if I smack one of y'all. Oh, I fucked up. Let me get it back. You niggas is ugly as shit. Two niggas that be on each other dicks. I know you don't fuck no bitches and you don't either because you be sucking his dick. Now what type of shit y'all be on? In the house writing songs? And nigga, I don't be in no fucking booth. I ain't no fucking rapper. I really be having work in my dick. Nigga, I'm a real fucking trapper, and you's a real fucking actor. And I got a fucking Glock on me, that, you know, I got a Glock on me, hold 30s like a fucking ladder. And I'm the handyman. I does my job. Whenever I get hungry and I gotta stop, I pull down my ski mask. Me and Phil hop in the Jag and Rob, and we looking for a nigga with a hat on. It's burglary. Run up on the nigga. It's emergency. I ain't had with one of these niggas. I'm for this currency. I'm patting niggas' pockets, front and back. I don't give a fuck, I ain't getting no slack. Your bitch ass gonna lay on your fucking back. You, I'ma make you suffer. I'ma make you beg to your mother. You gonna pray to God on Allah. I ain't even no fucking Muslim. But you gonna pray to somebody, you gonna let them know. You gonna need praying, cause you gonna go. And I'ma let you die real, 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 real slow.
This shit is real fucking easy.
Man, what's up with this
round
time
three.
Shit?
Round three.
Last round, y'all. I was planning for this murder all day. Had to choose whether I would burn his body or let it sit in the ground and decay. Where was I gonna catch him? When he was going to the work or when he was on his way? So now it's time for the hunter to go after his prey. So here it is, the moment y'all been waiting to see. And now that we here, you got no option to flee. They wanted to pay me to kill you, I said, nah, this body's for free. So now it's time for a nigga to bring out the heat. I'm talking about old Bron with a shooter like Bosh and Wade. I get Wesley to snipe, then come at you with the blade. The way you niggas standing in my shadow, I can see why you throwing shade. Cause I'm everything your parents wanted you to be, but never made. You rap horrible. Plus you look like Ben Wallace. You didn't go to high school, so you probably didn't go to college. Definitely. Claim you getting money, but probably ain't got $5 in your wallet. And saying you a better rapper than me still won't get you acknowledged. I'm the type of nigga to drop a tape and get 1,000 of views. Can anybody convince him to stop rapping? Because it look like he still haven't gotten a clue. You still think your flow is sick because you still haven't gotten the flu. Can anybody convince him to stop rapping? Because he still haven't gotten a clue.
Oh, you got it. Oh, God.
Nah. Put it down, y'all.
Remember what you wrote?
All right, look, check it. I'm walking up to his door like I just delivered a pizza. You ain't got no money in your wallet, then I'm taking your visa. All black everything. Where Rob was so visceral. The chances that you win in this battle, you got a better chance of winning the war with no pistol. See, I'm coming with the magazine. You really want an issue? Because I let your girl watch as I bit you. Shoot you up close the way I can't miss you. Guns will blast off like a missile. Rip it through your flesh and tissue. Cut you in half and split you. Till it ain't nothing left that exists in you. Because I will pull my dick down, take an R. Kelly piss on you, and you're like shit. Because no matter how hard you try, you will always be number two. So don't be the next nigga that my girl put a hole through. Because I beat him until he be red and his face turn blue.
Last round on AP, let's get it.
Last round.
Remember you said you was going to come to my door with a pizza and you going to take my visa? Listen, I told you I'm a fucking trapper. I don't have a visa. I don't even know what the fuck that is. You're right, I didn't go to college. I've been trapping since I was a kid. I've been really doing this shit. You rapping about the shit I do. I influence you, bitch. Real shit. You really never hit a lick. The nigga that said that shit in his last battle, he really do that shit. And he really just came home. And I swear to God, if I tell him to shoot, he gonna bust one of y'all in y'all dome.
What's one?
Hey, I swear to God, I ain't trying to say shit. This is really love. I'm not no fucking rapper. I be in the kitchen really whipping up raw. And I ain't mean to say that on camera, but it's the fucking truth. You the type of nigga that be fucking another nigga out your own fucking crew. You's a fucking fag. You probably gonna have AIDS. If you keep looking at me, you really gonna die today. Hey, real shit. I've been trapping with my OGs. My old head 50. He still be on the same shit. We be sitting there every day on the same bricks. And you will come down my strip. Oh my God, I swear to God you gonna get hit. That ain't no that shit. He live next door. He be getting mad at us because we be having the judges by his back door. He saying you hiding up my grandma's crib. I say, nigga, this the store. This shit over 9 to 5. We getting it, boy. This shit hot too. My block hot too. Only why I came up the block, battle over here at the park, because my block hot, fool. When she mentioned me, your name, that's a real fucking name you should know. Cause that's the type of nigga that come down your street and try to check your asshole. You ever seen that shit? Hold on. No gay shit, it's real shit. Type of nigga lift your jeans up and slide his hand up your ass crack. You ain't never seen that shit. Cause you ain't never been in that shit. And the only why y'all ain't never been in that shit, because y'all really not out here. I'm sorry to tell y'all the truth, cause all y'all squares. I understand y'all ain't never did nothing. Black lady, beware. I don't.